the early 60s, a movement emerged that was young, underground and sharp. It spread from the jazz cellars of Soho to the beachfronts of Britain.
Well, let's start off. The telly boy, he's a fellow guy in a long jacket and his tight trousers and great chukka boots, and he's usually the troublemaker. He usually only picks fights and dance halls. And then there's the beatnik. He doesn't work. He doesn't live anywhere. He just bums around. And the raver is a weekend beat. He goes to Brighton and Hastings and right on the parties and says, I'm a beatnik, but he isn't. And there's the modernist. He's up with the latest fashions in the world. He wears short jackets and pointed shoes.
Soft, narrow shoulder with a high three-button. Button-down shirt was very prevalent. Cup-striped ties. Trousers would be high-waisted, very slim, very narrow at the bottom. It was a long, lean look. 100% cool silhouette.
The thing about the mod suit was that it was really slick and very smart, mostly using mohair fabric. First of all, the yarn is spun very tightly and then it's woven very tightly, so it's got very lively fabrics, and lively fabrics means that they're very slick looking, so they always look very sharp.
Black colours, all black colours, very waisted jackets, single vents and double vents. Shoulders much narrower on jackets.
I wish the listeners could see some of the colours. We've got lilac and bright scarlet in colours.
Also, eventually you could have what was called two-tone mohair as well. That's where the warp was in one colour and the weft was in a different colour. Most of the warp was in black and then the weft would be in a colour. So that gave this sort of iridescent look, which obviously if you were in a club and the light caught it, you looked amazing. And then, of course, there was the shape, which was previously to be quite a baggy shape, very loose. If you think about Bill Haley, if you think about just people on the street, if you think about D-Mob suits after the war, they were always very baggy clothes, whereas the mod clothes was a lot slicker. Well, the most advanced designs we're offering now is in what we call the 10-inch check, both in jackets and slacks, and these are in really exotic designs.
Most sober-minded people. You'd think people who would wear the sort of dark greys and the dark blues and that's all they'd ever go for, but believe me, they're all coming in wearing brightly checked slacks and sort of lovely fancy coloured jackets.